Violence and health. Gender-based violence can have a huge impact on health, including physical injuries needing medical care, disabilities as a result of injuries, increased risk of HIV and other sexually transmitted infections, trauma and mental health problems, drug and alcohol abuse. GBV can also impact on babies and children's health. It is important to get services as soon as possible after experiencing violence to reduce the impact of violence on health. You don't have to report to the police to get services. Services you can get for free: emergency treatment of injuries, medicine to stop you from becoming HIV positive, PEP and PrEP, pregnancy testing and termination of pregnancy if that is what you choose, tests and treatment for sexually transmitted infections, counseling and support, a protection order to remove your abuser from your home, a place of safety for you and your children. If you have been raped, it is very important to get healthcare as soon as possible, within 72 hours, to prevent HIV and unwanted pregnancy at a Thuthuzela Care Center, TCC, or other designated health center. All survivors and victims of violence have a right to services. It doesn't matter if you are young or old or have a disability. Whatever your sexual orientation and gender identity, no matter where you live or your race, ethnicity or financial situation, or whether you are HIV positive or negative, it doesn't matter if you are married to or in a relationship with the person who is abusing you. It's not your fault. It's never okay. Help is available. Childline 116, GBV Command Center 0800 428 428, National Shelter Helpline 0800 001 005.